Liverpool take the field in the semi-final against Leicester City and 65,000 pack Hillsborough as referee Holland spins the coin. Yeats wins for Liverpool. So it's Leicester who kick off, playing from left to right. On form, two well-matched teams. Riley attacks for Leicester over on the right, and he looks dangerous in the Liverpool goal area, but only for seconds. The Liverpudlians switch the attack at the other end. Trying again, Kevin Lewis tests England goalkeeper Gordon Banks, and Leicester breathe again. The ball is taken down the field, and it's the turn of Tom Lawrence to save Liverpool's bacon. Riley takes a free kick for Leicester, up go the heads, and Mike Stringfellow has the ball in the net. Liverpool take a corner, a narrow shave for Leicester. Half time, still trailing 1-0, Liverpool kick off in the second half. It's anybody's game between these great sides, both near the top of the first division. Liverpool have come out fighting. Inside right, Roger Hunt shoots, Banks does well to save. It becomes clear as the Liverpudlians attack again that they can do everything but score. Kevin Lewis wins another corner for Liverpool. It's taken by Ian Callaghan, but brings no reward. One of Leicester's few attacks in this half earns them a corner. But neither side has any cause to congratulate itself as the game drags on towards its close. At last comes the final whistle. But 1-0, Leicester City win the right to go to Wembley.